I would say two things. One is innovation, because we need to develop new services and products. And innovation is not research. It's really more development and then getting things to market. So it's not about science. It's more about new companies and new services. And secondly, we need a greater entrepreneurship mindset, not only for new products, but also existing ones. Small companies should pop up everywhere and create jobs. And that needs a slight change of culture.